We got Nicholas. It's on.
Is it on?
Yeah. We got Nicholas back.
I'm black.
Back from chasing the mouse, doing his tire work. We've made it to Brownstown, and there's a crap load of cars here. Week's been going so-so. If you didn't see, he finished 20th Monday night, after, or Tuesday night at Davenport after starting on the pole. Got a hole in the radiator, something come up and hit it, and knocked a hole in it, so he pulled in. Ran fourth Wednesday night at Quincy, and in the heat race got in it, got together with a car, knocked the valve stem out of the left rear wheel, so the tire went flat. Got a provisional and ran 20th. Looking for big results here. I think we're still setting top five in points, which is good.
I mean, they are stacked in here everywhere. We're at the beautiful Brownstown Bullring. DK in the flesh.
We got the generator and the trailer running because it wouldn't be summertime without generator problems on the truck. I think the radiator's a little summertime.
But that's why we wanted a trailer with a generator in it. So this one went down, we'd still have power for the trailer.
Fire drill going on. Something just happened to Kai's primary car. What do you need? What do you need? So the motor wouldn't turn over, wouldn't crank in Kai's car, which is owned by my cousin. So they pulled the backup car. We all jumped in, us, Jordan Shuri's team, Kai's team, got it all switched over to the backup car. He's rolling on the track now. It's what racing's all about, the family and friends you make. So Nicholas drew us a 90-something, high 90s or mid-90s. We will be the 17th car out to qualify in Group B. We were quickest overall by 1,000 over Kai Blight in hot laps. So mods are qualifying now. They just blew the 10-minute horn for Group A. So qualifying will be coming up here shortly.
Things you see at a racetrack. Group A is rolling out for qualifying. We will be up shortly.
Got a little damage from the cushion. She's pulling through.
So we took the plastic off, got her patched back up, ready to go.
We qualified third in Group B. We will start front row outside of heat race number 3. Coming up here shortly. Heat 1 is in staging. Pretty tough heat there. Let's see what happens.
Taking the top 4.
Nicholas getting tires ready. Darren drew the pole in the redraw, so we will be starting first tonight's 40 lap A main. They're just now calling the late model Concy to staging, so it won't be too much longer.
Nicholas is picking us out a good one.
They did a pretty good track rework. Graded some of the cushion down, rolled it down.
Put some water to her. She's a bit slimy walking across her right now. 40 laps coming up shortly.
Thank you.
and she's junk.
She went flat set in here, Kai.
That's kind of been the story of ours.
That's the way the year's been.
Fucking hell, dude.
We won at Peebly and had two go flat setting there after drinking beer.
As long as it's after the race, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, what do you think? What do you think?
Well, Darren drove a heck of a race. We'll take fifth place. These guys, I'm going to hear this lady's voice. I'm going to hear that lady's voice in my sleep. All she does is scream on the PA all night. Fifth place, we'll take it. Good run. Head to Peebly tomorrow night. Nothing to hang our heads about. We're getting there. Really haven't ran a whole lot of long races, so getting better. Darren knows what he needed to do to make the car better. He's taking good notes this year, so we're going to roll on to Peebly tomorrow night. Thanks for watching. Hope you're enjoying the content. If you are, hit that thumbs up button. Drop us a comment. If you're not a subscriber, you can do so by hitting the picture of Darren's race car in the lower right-hand corner. Thank you for everybody that's subscribed over the past week. We've jumped almost 100. Keep it going, guys. I'll keep making the videos. Catch y'all tomorrow.